Royal International Airtattoo. My name is Captain Murcia, and I will be your operator for today's. Leading the formation, Aguila 1 is flown by Major Perez, serving his 4 years as team leader. Major Perez is a highly experienced pilot with over 4,500 flight hours, having flown with the Patrulla in previous season as Aguila 3 as well as Aguila 5. Our solo, and remember the ancestor of our leader are from Sweden. Throughout the display, 3 aircraft will remain in formation with the team leader. On his right wing, in her second season, Aguila 2 is flown by Captain García Malea, an F-18 pilot with an experience of 1,300 flight hours. Perfect this maneuver. Captain García Malea is the first female pilot member of the flying team. A strong applause for Captain García Malea. Our particular mermaid of Andalusia, Iole. Aguila 3 on the left wing is flown by Major Zambrano, a Eurofighter pilot. In his 3rd year with the Patrulla Águila, was flying in the Menor base with more than 2,500 flying hours. Águila 4 in his another F-18 pilot, Capitán Ibáñez. I'm flying as Águila 5 in the solo position, Major Marine, a Miras F1 pilot with 3,005 hours, will push the Casa C-101 aircraft to its performance and structural limits. And finally, rounding out the Patrulla, respectively in the positions of Águila 6 and 7, Capitans Martin and Paco Valderas, both F-18 pilots, formerly assigned at the 12 fighter wing as Torrejón Air Base, constitute a single pair. As we can see, the change to poker formation. Now a looping poker formation. Leading the formation, remember, Major Perez is responsible for leading the maneuvers smoothly, precisely, and overall safety. From left to right, Patrulla Águila in poker formation. A round of applause, please, for Patrulla Águila from Spain. Spectacular flyby. While executing the maneuver, aircraft on the outer edges of the formation must use maximum thrust in order to maintain their position. Remember, leader of formation, Major Perez, position as leader. When the maneuver is completed, the aircraft will switch into only throughout the display. The women must be remain alert and ready to change from one-on-one position to next. And now, Patrulla Águila is flying with course crew. A strong applause for Patrulla Águila with the Spanish flag trailing the purple skies. Wow! A strong applause. Remember, Águila 6 and Águila 7. Águila 6, Captain Martin, and Águila 7, Capitán Paco Valderas has really the purple skies. Looping, and following the looping, Major Perez will make a two-step call directing a spectacular break. We're already ready. When I finish the looping, listen the voice of Major Pet directing the maneuver. From left to right, from right to left, the syncopator for forcing pass in 3, 2, 1, go! Once again, from left to right, from right to left, the Italian will perform a forcing pass to zone center. Wow! It's a turn for our solo. It's an outside turn. Major Mind forcing the Roman. Maneuver, our head and our arrow, with focus and attention, the syncope begins another romantic maneuver, and once again from right to left is a double twister to our right. The diamond sets up to perform the double twister. In this maneuver, Aguila four twice inverted off of the lift program. While executing this maneuver, the pilot slowly turned the aircraft around its horizontal axis, skillfully accurating the flight controls to maintain the altitude. It's so difficult, this maneuver. A solid applause for. Remember, team leader Major Perlitz, Captain García Malea, Major Zambrano, and Captain Ibáñez of the Diamond Maneuvers. You can see the break. And following the Diamond break, to be Batman aircraft and his reflection. And the inside of this two aircraft at the solo performance, and a crossing pass through. The syncopter from the left, the solo executed a series of rapid aileron rolls while maintaining the altitude. Remember our solo, Major Doctor Marine! Inverted altitude with respect to the other alternative, rolling around each other again and again. Once again, Major Marine now performs a series of gear-down barrel rolls. With the gear steadied, aircraft maneuverability is reducing due to the high drag configuration. Sequential break. Fantastically sequential break. During this maneuver, pilot coordination is extremely important to maintain symmetry between its aircraft. Now, Major Pérez. Luna looping, followed by Águila 2, 3, and Águila 4. Remember, Capitán Ibáñez. Fantastic the execution of this maneuver. A strong applause for our Diamond. Aguila 1, Major Perez, Aguila 2, Capitán Malia. 3, 2, 1, go! A solo applause for Patrulla Aficion. Go! After the cross, the six aircraft will perform a looping following by a low pass in chopper formation. Perfect, the execution in chopper formation of this looping. Please, a strong applause for Patrulla Águila, remember, from Spain. You can see the flyby in Japan formation. Remember, 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, and 7. Formation introduced to commemorate the pioneers of aviation, the Plus Ultra Formation, a Plus Ultra Formation Aguila 4 and 5, and 5. Flight inverted immediately over at the 6 and 7, appearing as reflection of the 2 aircraft, a strong applause for patrulling the course of the Spanish flag. Have your cameras ready for this patriotic photo pass. You can see the colors of our national flag. A strong applause for Patrulla Águila flying Royal International Airtattoo! Remember, Patrulla Aguila is composed of that. Patrulla Aguila is the only national team in the world to perform this maneuver with 7 jet aircraft. Perfect! The execution of this formation landing! Fantastic! The display of Patrulla Águila, remember, from Spain!
The until 7 o'clock this evening, so no need to rush away. Join the big car park on the motorways, stay and enjoy this beautiful weather with us. And also explore the rest of this site as well. And of course,